Wake Forest had no chance against the Seminoles as the defense made the headlines in this one. 6 interceptions on the night matched a school and ACC record for most interceptions in a game on the way to a big win over the Demon Deacons, 59-3.
Snap, toss pitch, wide side is Wilder with a blocking convoy, 3-2-1, touchdown Florida State. To throw the ball, Tanner Price throws it upfield, it's intercepted, picked off by the linebacker Terrence Smith, down the far sideline, outside the numbers, 10-5, knocked out of bounds at the 3-yard line. Gets along his side to the right and dropping back is Price, Price dumps it. Ball. It's intercepted, picked off at the 50 to the 40 to the 30. It's Nate Andrews to the 20. Nobody's going to catch him. Touchdown, Florida State. Play action fake sold by O'Leary. Flag though. Pass downfield. Caught by Abram. Touchdown, FSU. Chad Abram. Here's the snap. Handoff goes to the right side. It's Josh Harris. And he is, oh, fumble football. It's loose. Picked up by the Noles. Down the sideline. Touchdown, FSU. It's Jalen Ramsey. Picks it up on a bounce. And the Noles are up 34 to nothing.